We just introduced a dingleberry bar. What would you like to tell our audience about eating dingleberries?
I had a dog that used to get dingleberries.
Did you lick it?
No.
Why not?
Because it's repulsive.
The dog or licking dingleberries?
Licking dingleberries is repulsive.
Did you ever stick your finger up your dog's ass?
I did not, although I do find it very amusing that they do that at dog shows. I mean, that's really funny to me.